Hello and welcome to Do-It-Yourself Musician. I decided that I wanted to get one of these little stools to play off of, so I went to Guitar Center and picked up the cheapest one they had. This one was $38. It's their 24-inch Roadrunner stool, and it was very easy to assemble. So check this out, and I'll be right back with you. Okay, here is the Guitar Center Roadrunner 24-inch guitar stool in the box. And here's what's in the box. And here it is, fully assembled. It wasn't very hard at all, but it was a lot easier when I pulled this baby out. The stool goes together with bolts and nuts, and all the bolts they give you are the hex head type, and they give you this little Allen key to put them on with. And they also give you this little open-end wrench to hold the nut while you screw down the bolt. It's okay, you can do it if you got strong fingers, but it helps if you got a drill with a 5/32 hex bit on it. So there you go, you can see that it was really easy to put together, and I've had it for a few days now, so I've used it, and it does do the job to just sit there and play guitar. The two complaints I have about it would be the first one, which is a lot of people complain about on Guitar Center's site, is the padding on this thing. The padding is only the upper inch of this. This basically is 4 inches of wood with 1 inch of padding on top. So yeah, it does, I mean, it gets hard to sit on after about 30 minutes, much less an hour, but I don't know. I guess if you're just sitting and playing, it's all right. It's a nice and sturdy stool. The other complaint I would have would be this rail. This rail is high for me to put my foot on. I'm over 6 foot tall, and I'm a little cramped when I put my foot on that thing, but it's well built. I don't feel ripped off or anything at $38. It is a little hard to sit on. This might be something we actually have to DIY to maybe improve the padding on this thing. But I don't know, I'll use it for a little while and see how it works out. Hopefully the durability will be good, and this stuff won't crack or anything, because this is like plastic. It's not even cloth, or not even pleather, it's just plastic. So hopefully it'll have decent durability, and I don't know, we'll check in on it in a few weeks, I guess, and see how I like it then. Thanks for watching.